Because, you know, all those spells I cast and intelligence I use and. Yeah. I haven't seen anything there. Well, actually, what do I have for. True seeing, so I don't need. Oh no, that gives me luck. Deadly. Do I have accurate? Yes, I have accurate and deadly, so that's fine. Well, fooey. On the plus side, I now have a AC of 130 when I'm tower shield equipped.
Wow.
Yeah. No, you can't use with your tower shield equipped?
What?
A bow.
That's okay with my bow. My AC only dropped to 96. I think I can handle that. Maybe. I don't know. I feel so vulnerable.
Hey, Lawful Eye. We have viewers.
Yeah,
we're live.
Hey. All right. So it's the plan.
I like that going and doing a fairly low level thing on insane difficulty.
Yeah. I like it too. It's fun.
I will go through my quest logins, but I have not done.
Okay, while you do that, I'm gonna try and find a bank. To the marketplace.
So there's a big pinball thing going on today, tomorrow, and Saturday in Burbridge.
Really?
200 pinball machines, 40 old school arcade favorites, best in show contest, pinball machine charity raffle, pinball tournament, special guest speakers, a pinball repair class. And they also have, for the kids, face painting, caricature artist, magician, balloon animals, kids pinball tournament with prizes, mini golf, lakefront beach, paddle boat, swimming, and volleyball.
Wow.
I love how that does specify. We have all these pinball machines, and also things for the kids.
Yes, because pinball is serious.
Good God, you would never let your kid near a pinball machine.
I don't really need the XP that I get from rolling, do I?
No.
You don't need any XP ever again.
You should save that for your alt tune.
Yeah, I'll go throw them in the bank.
That works.
I got 8,000 XP.
What?
And a cake.
That's pretty awesome.
Okay, I gotta go find the bank.
Yes, because your druid needs to be 7 levels higher than the rest of our characters also.
Of course. Isn't that the way it works? Oh, wait.
I'll be right back.
I don't need a page and a half of weapons. I really gotta trim my my arsenal down.
There's the bank.
Oh, look. It's a little level 7 fighter.
Left. Bank.
Where are you?
Bank and I'm in the house.
Marketplace.
That's the hard.
It's really close. I just went there myself. It's like right there. We'll be back in no time. I'll grab my bracelet of friends and I'll just summon you to where you need to be. Once we figure out what we're gonna do, I guess. Speaking of what to do, I'm gonna get another beverage. I'll be back.
I have a bunch of equipment that I can use now.
Yeah, same here. That's right. Go looking.
That's nice. I have a much lower charisma, though, now. I was wearing a cloak that had plus 9 charisma.
You need charisma for.
Exactly. Oh, I got 10,000 experience points and a large jewel of fortune.
Huh.
81 to 90.
I got a rock.
That's compendium.
Oh, you know, I guess I should save this and give it to another character, because I presume eventually we're going to start. Doesn't really matter.
Hey, I have never done blown to bits. A level 19 adventure.
That doesn't seem like an adventure you want to go on.
No, we do it on super awesome hard.
So we get super awesome hard blown to bits?
Where is it?
Going to Wiki now. It is in House Caneth.
Probably why we didn't.
Oh, yeah. I don't have it.
Heroic XP, but not. There is no epic version available. Huh. Why is that? That's kind of a.
There's not an epic version of everything.
But. It is not free to play.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
That's why we haven't done it.
Secrets of the Artificers.
I think adventure packs are on sale this week, though.
You really want me to spend $10 so we can do something and get no XP for it?
Right, he's not going to get XP.
Oh, okay. I missed that part of the conversation.
Yeah, there's no epic version of it.
West, power play. Try this one. I haven't done this one.
Oh, I have a...
Secrets of the Artificers.
I have 4 raid timer bypass hourglasses.
Holy crap, you can sell those for like 250K, maybe. Go to
or we could just do the dragon raid over and over and over and over again.
Yeah, that's true. Or you could sell them for $1 million.
Yeah.
$1 million plat. Just say it.
And why you don't even need that? Need money?
Yeah,
these are all secrets.
I have $1 million platinum.
You have how
Burning
much?
A hole in my pocket. $1 million.
Million.
1,032,000.
I think I'm at 3.
I actually looked a couple sessions ago and didn't see anything to get quickly. I'm sure there's something to get, but
I've got a couple 30s I haven't done.
Which ones?
Temple of the Death Worm, the Mark of Death, Fire on Thunder Peak, Defiler of the Just. The rest is progress none.
Mine have none, too.
Are they raids?
I have them, too.
This adventure is of average difficulty. It doesn't look like it.
Which one?
Letter Home. Temple of the Deathworm.
Yeah, let's do that one.
That's a raid. So why does it say this adventure is of average difficulty, then?
It's a raid?
That's a raid. Fire on Thunder Peak. Oh, that's the double dragon raid.
Oh. How come it doesn't say raid on them? That's odd.
Yeah. See, this one says that when you, the Caught in the Web one says raid. These just say normal difficulty. This one says Raid.
This one says Raid.
Lord of Blades. That's probably a...
It says Raid, though.
There's an adventure pack, The Path of Inspiration, that we apparently have not done. And The Secrets of the Artificers, we have not.
So, wait a minute. What's this one? Bloon to Bits.
Yeah, I looked. That's a Secrets of the Artificer one. Oh. And there's no epic version.
Okay.
So do you want a... What are you looking for? Something that has an epic version, but that's like low level, and we'll do it on a crazy high level?
Yeah.
Well, if you look
that
through
we
the...
haven't done.
If you search by... if you.
Yeah, I'm going down the list. I'm down to level 17 now.
Hold up.
So here we go. Thorn and Paw can be run at level 23 epic, which is like level 26 when you do it on hard. And we did that one. So there's one.
I have not done the Lord of Eyes, which is a 17th level one with no epic. How do you know what level it becomes when you do it on hard?
You add two or three, right? Because each increment adds a level to it.
Because we did like a 24 one or something.
Yeah.
That was hard.
Yeah. Right. So if you do that on Elite, you add three levels to it. So it's like a level 27 adventure.
Okay. Well, then, Blown to Bits. They're all Secrets of the Artificers adventures.
Well, I mean, so there's some that we've done that we might be able to. Because there's like, what are these? Through a Mirror Darkly is 16, but level 26 epic.
I'm trying to see all the content.
Oh.
See what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, I hear you. All right, well, in that case, then.
Big Sugar is saying, do eat. I'm not sure what we're supposed to do.
Do what?
I don't know. It's telling us to do something.
Yeah.
Do eat. Got it.
But Secrets of the Artificers, Ian has to buy. And so, Ian's kind of like, really? Gonna make me buy crap?
Alright.
And my response is, yes.
What?
It's on sale.
It's not a good... I don't want to hear that when I come back, that it's on sale.
Alright, so the highest level free-to-play quest is the Legendary Tempest Spine, which is level 32.
Have we done that? We've done it.
I don't know. So Brothers of the Forge is level 28. Which it would be tough. A Study in Sable? I don't know if we've done any of these, so I'm just...
A Study in Sable we have done on Epic Normal. We have not done The Fall of Truth, which is a raid. All the high-level ones we've done on Epic Normal or Epic Hard, except for the raid.
All right, so now some that we...
So we've got to go down a couple of levels to find non-raids that we haven't done. And there's basically two adventure packs, one of which is Secrets of the Artificer, never did. And the other is I got one from Reign of Madness that we haven't done. Which I believe we've done. The Lord of Eyes? Did I miss it?
Mine hasn't even been started yet, so yeah, I don't know what we did there. It's level 17.
But I dream of Jeets, the Mind Sunder.
Yeah, no, those are all...
Shipwrecked Spy.
Yep.
Those are all from the same path.
Is that one that we own? That Ian owns?
I don't... I'm guessing since we didn't do it when we were level 18 that we did not buy it.
Yeah, probably not.
Okay, so I have found the top 10 best quests for XP.
I don't care about it.
Okay, well then I guess we're done then. All right. See you guys next week. Well, what?
I'll do it if you want XP. Let's go.
I don't. What do you want to do then? Then it's your. Then what do you want to do? What are you looking for? What do you want to get out of this?
I want new content that we have not seen before. Something that we're, we've
if
never
we go back
done.
Far like enough, content. It'll be like we haven't seen it.
Before. Not gonna blast through it because we're 30th level.
Right. So, like last week, we did something that we'd never done before, but we did it on super hard, and it actually took us some time. See what I'm saying? And we were happy because we got that epic chest at the end, and
so what?
We
what
got
was,
XP.
What was that? What did we do with? What was the name of that thing?
Somebody in the chat room, tell us. What did we do last week?
It was the run thing. And it was, should be... We did it on Elite, right?
Yeah.
A Vision of Destruction? No.
That's a raid. So...
Epic Elite. Spies in the House.
That's what it was.
Yeah.
Okay. So that was a level 21 epic.
Yeah.
So now, did we do that because we hadn't done it before?
Yes. How I had not done it before.
What is the prisoner?
The prisoner is level 21 epic. I have never done it before. I am willing to do that. It's challenging.
Where is it?
The prison.
It requires the adventure pack vault tonight.
Yep.
How about the plane of night?
In vault of night. This is all vault of night stuff. So, what about...
A man named Baudry Cardamon.
Yes, let's do it.
Hey, Mandrill Sims.
Level 2.
Level 2, huh? My lowest level ones are... Yeah. Assaultants. Oh, Tangled Root Gorge. Tangled Root Gorge would be fun, but we're way too high level for that. That's... Silly. I still think we should go back and do that one with the troglodytes that like we ran like multiple times and kept dying.
Didn't we already go back and feel empowered by doing it over again?
Maybe, but it wasn't good enough because it didn't stick. Because I want to do it again. Fresh in the air. There it is. I just found it. It's a level 4 quest.
I remember that was so hard for us when we first started.
Yeah.
Well, that's where we had to actually know how to play the game.
Yep.
How about...
It's where we learned how to play the game.
Fear Factory.
I mean...
It is from Adventure Pack Harbinger of Madness.
I think we have that, don't we?
But it doesn't have a epic.
I don't care. I haven't done it.
Well, I mean,
what level?
I know you don't need XP, but it would be nice to.
Well, if we do it on super hard,
gap,
it'll
be level 19, and we still won't get anything.
Oh well, you
sure you will?
Okay, I'll do anything you decide. How's that?
I'm looking. Well, I don't know what you want, Dean.
I just want to start. I just want to heal your ass and and keep you alive. That's all I want out of life.
Where is that level 19 one?
It's in Harbinger of Madness. It is bestowed by Felicity Mallow in the harbor. You know, if we go higher level, it's from an adventure pack that we don't own.
I don't have it.
Holy crap! Hold on.
Blown to bits. Already looked. Artifice.
And so I'm looking at the free to play quests.
Yeah.
And the first one that comes up is Memoirs of an Illusory Larcener.
Okay, yeah, let's do that one.
Level 31.
We did that one like 3 weeks ago. That was the one that was broken because we went into the tavern. And you couldn't... Yeah. That's the one where you all had to get in the circle at the same time.
Gather your... You are correct. All right. So the next one is Search and Rescue, which I think we did.
Do you want me to buy Vault tonight, and then we can do it on Super Hard?
Either one. Either Vault tonight or Secrets of the Artificer. We haven't done either.
Which one's cheaper?
Which one's longer?
Yeah, that too. Quests by Adventure Pack. Are we getting any help from our viewers, all six of them?
They just want us to do something.
I know. Three barrel path. What were the two choices? Vault of the Artificers?
Yeah.
Or what was the other one? Secrets of the Artificers? Is that it?
Yeah.
Alright, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3 in a raid. And... my guess is let's blow into bits. Medium. So it looks like three mediums in a raid. Two raids, I guess, technically, because they're both, one's 19, one's 20. And then the other one was what?
I don't know, Vale of Twilight?
Wait, I think I have Veil of Twilight.
Vault of Night, you mean?
Why don't we do Veil of Twilight?
Okay.
Do I have that one?
No.
I don't know how to know if I have that one.
I have no idea. Huh, I didn't see it. I tell you, man, this diet, I get tipsy really quick.
Yes, let's do Twilight.
Okay.
Because we got because I bought it to do the raid to get your thing, but we never did the actual stuff that went with it.
All right, what's first?
So what? Yeah, what? Where does it start?
In the Vale of Twilight.
How do you get there?
I don't have that in my quest journal.
Big Sugar says Epic Von 3, Epic Normal, 10 minutes over 80k XP.
Yeah, if we spoke DDO, that would be awesome, but we don't.
We have no idea what you're saying.
Well, it gives 80,000 XP, is what he said.
We got that.
So it's Vault of Twilight?
Veil of Twilight, I found it.
Veil.
Where do I get there? How do I get there? The marketplace.
So the Codex of the Shroud is the first quest, level 32, raid.
I think you get there from the 12.
The 12.
Yeah.
I'm going to...
Goddamn 12. Sorry.
For the children!
Dag nabbin 12. Oh, wait a minute, I can't tell.
You're a father. There. You should know how to talk.
Oh, come on.
This is our free time.
Exactly. This is when the switch gets turned off. Yippee-ki-yay.
Is it in the tower? Get there?
Look
on the map.
I can't run or jump. I found the subtle flaw in my build. You the 12th? I certainly hope so. Nope, that's the Ember's Asylum. I've never even heard of that.
Let's go there.
Sounds awesome.
Skreven.
Lord's March. I can get there from Lord's March. So I switched over to pseudo old fashions. Added maraschino cherries to it, just because I have them.
Veil of Twilight.
How do we get there?
I don't know. Through the 12.
I'm not sure where to go in the 12. Skreven is who.
I found a plane caller.
No, it's you don't go in the building. You go around the side.
Spirit binder. We could always do the pirate thing.
I'm joking. I could go to the.
Okay, where am I going? Wait, I found Cruz. Following him. Doesn't look like him because he's not covered in rocks, but I'm pretty sure that's him.
I'm following Grussel.
Maybe he's the thing now.
No, this guy is wearing a spider mask and he's,
Clobbering time.
It's clobbering time.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's the Veil of Twilight.
Found it? That's amazing.
I see it on the map.
We should probably party up.
We are.
Well, three of us are.
You're not in the party.
I don't get why that happens. Because
you log
don't...
on other characters.
Is that what it is? Because that's the only thing I do. I've been doing a lot of pirating and realizing why it's such a pain in the tuchus.
That was good. Oh well.
Tuchus. Yeah. Tuchus. Someone party me up. Party me up.
I don't know who was the...
Who's the star?
Or the main?
It's me.
I didn't realize.
No, I'm not going to enjoy your party.
Sorry, the Vault of Night Path, both heroic and epic, lots of XP and a raid, you get to meet Ella, Red Dragon.
Woo! I need a head Dragon Bane stuff. Oh, wait, I do! Which one's Dragon Bane? Is it? Yeah, it's the one. Chop, chop. Wait, she said meet the Red Dragon, not kill the Red Dragon. Sorry, Big Sugar said meet the Red Dragon, not kill. It's like the murder hobo flowchart that I shared on Facebook the other day. Is it a PC race? No. Attack and kill him. Yes. Hey, look. We're all here. That was awesome. In.
Veil of Twilight. Why can we only do it on normal?
Because it's a wilderness area. You can only
do it. Yeah, well,
areas.
Why?
I don't know.
What is it about wilderness areas?
I don't know. Where are we going in here?
Get to the middle. Where the...
Don't you guys want a buff?
Nah. This is like a, what, level something...
19?
Silly.
16.
Yes.
Yeah, as we all die.
Yes. And go in separate directions, because, you know... Choppy, 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 choppy.
Oh, Mr. Rockstar.
Who's now dead? Boo! You're dead.
You don't remember this place?
I do.
Yeah, I remember.
So, we're going to the middle again?
Yeah.
Or is there somewhere...
You gotta get into this place over here.
Okay. I believe that was sort of around to the right and up the back, if I remember correctly.
I'm only 17 away from Slayer.
Ooh, we gotta fix that. Oh, I'm 60 away from Slayer. Hmm. If I have a Slayer boost potion, I should drink it. No, I do not. Yeah, you kind of go around to the right. I think.
Well, I've been in there before, and I'm in the black now.
Map probably reset. How come I can't hit this guy I can't see? I can't see him, probably. Chop, chop, chop.
Spider.
Spiders? I like spiders.
I'm not in the black. I still have the...
Kill the spiders, kill the spiders, kill the spiders, kill the spiders. They're dead. No, there's two more. They're alive. No, fight me. Oh, really? Fight me.
Where are you guys?
We're coming. We're just taking our time killing spiders. Oh, that's right. I take falling damage because I no longer have featherfall. There we go. Fix that. My new boots. They're not as good as my old boots, which kept me from dying when they fell, because, you know, I fall all the time.
It's constructed from the ruins of an ancient giant temple. It dominates the entire Vale and is turned into an important hub of commerce.
Mm-hmm. Mm. I check marks. Army, I'm in. Do I push to say?
Hold on. I'm not. I can't get these.
What? Why not? I thought you were in.
I don't know how I got here without. Like, they don't give me. They don't give me the quests.
Quality cohorts. I will hire one of those. Oh, Spirit Binder's upstairs, I think, right?
Yeah. I'm heading up to bind.
I'm gonna hire somebody, just cause. Got that platinum burning a hole in my pocket. No one's above level 16. Nope. I don't think I'm gonna hire anybody.
Oh, that's the raids.
Ah! What the heck was that? All of a sudden I'm looking at my feet and falling. Okay, let's try that again.
Do you see any normal quests in here?
I have some blue cups, but other than that, no. I also have my health.
Is there another place to go?
Probably.
Alright, so the first one is Let Sleeping Dust Lie. Monkey feathers.
I like
that. So, Asama is right here, and it's not free to play. I mean, it's... Don't you have the thing, though?
I do have the thing. I mean, or I wouldn't be able to get in, right?
I guess.
I'm pretty sure you bought it so we could do... Like you said, so we could do the raid.
Where is Tenille Badri?
Ooh, I can do that. Shroud Legends.
The quests are out in the wilderness.
Oh, son of a... Thank you.
Big Sugar.
Thank you, Big Sugar.
The DDO says, Wiki says, this guy's here.
Uh-oh. Well, you look for him. I'm going to go live in the wilderness. That's where my swords can
be
best use.
Oh, there's a fire shifter. Where does the fire shifter offer to take us?
Probably back to the marketplace.
Let me check.
Ooh, my veil is dark. I need to fix that.
Yeah, to the back to the 12.
Oh no, I missed! I fell. I'm swimming. I don't know why anyone should be surprised.
You must flag the quest.
So do we find him in the wilderness? I'm looking. Yeah, I should pop open the wiki and look at the map.
I did.
Ooh, do you know where we go?
No, I
don't. Hello, doggies.
According to this one, it says that...
Oh, I can't get out of here. There we go. Hello, doggies.
Stab. Oh, reaching the Crimson Foot Hive on it. Apparently, no, apparently you just pick him up easy to go.
So the Crimson Foot Hive is on the other side of the thing. I have it on my map.
Alright, so there's...
Back to the wilderness?
The chat room's right, I guess.
Chat room knows, man. Chat room actually plays. We just dally.
Meridia, the home of an Eladrin tribe.
So we probably should use the map because just running around here, one hit in spiders isn't... spectacularly thrilling.
One hitting? You're awesome.
I know.
I've hit him multiple times. I'm built to take damage, not deal it.
I run up to them, and as I get near them, they die because somebody with a crossbow shoots them.
That's a special ability you get there.
Dungeon Lord Green!
Crossbowman.
Where are you guys going?
I'm just running around randomly.
Oh, see? See how that works?
I'm coming back now.
Dungeon alert yellow!
Ah.
Oh, are we supposed to follow Cruz, who actually knows where the
I thought that was what we were doing, but I'm sure something's over here.
I'm coming.
I'm sure you found something of interest. Let's go look at it, shall we?
There's a red guy.
There's lions and tigers. I'm so harried.
There's a rare encounter.
Up here.
I'm coming. I have a slight problem. I'm currently harried.
Ocean.
Where are you?
I killed.
I got 120 XP.
There are so many bad guys here. Oh, I got an Earth Elemental Hunter deed completed in my...
Me too. And there's a chest!
What?
Must be really good stuff. Oh, I got a diamond.
Where are you guys?
You get a signet stone in each quest, need 4 to flag the raid.
Okay, I gotta start. So I got like 3 black wolves, 3 hyenas, 4 lions. Yeah, I'm like in a wolf, 2 wolves.
Partridge in a pear tree.
And a partridge in a pear tree. Yeah. That's what, oh, they knocked me down. That was not cool, guys. Come on.
Oh, there's a trog.
Oh. Jingle bells.
Hi, stinky man.
Lions tripped me. Chop. The Zorch. Oh, I went down again. I'm coming, honest. One lion down. 3 to go. Oh, one wolf down. 2 lions to go. 1 lion down. 2 lions to go. Oh, just die already. Alright. Yay, I'm free. No longer hurt. I'm coming. Hmm. I see one of you. Two. How to get up there. Oh, so. That looks like friendly fire. I brought friends. Oh, no, I didn't.
A small rise overlooking the quarry. You can picture giants standing here and overseeing their elven slaves' work.
Oh, where'd Cruz go? Ah!
I fell.
So did I.
I got one of the explorers.
Nice. Ooh, I just got an explorer too. With a whole bunch of bats.
You're in backcountry.
Hooray!
Is there...
Is there a quest over there where you guys are? No.
At some no. point in history, it collapsed, burying its riches and secrets for eternity.
Alright, so we need four quests to flag the raid, so we gotta find these quests. A flesh-blooded lion, you are now dead. This wilderness area is kind of cool.
Oh, I'm... Okay, I'm apparently not a...
It's like a face... facehugger alien.
I am currently an exalted angel instead of my usual... Divine Crusader, I think.
Oh. It's unusual.
Mm. Oh, I can't switch now.
You're an orange guy. Archimedes. Yeah, take that from my wizard. Yeah, sucks to be you. Oh, hey, get back here! Yeah, sucks to be you. Chest! Chest! Ooh! Bastard sword, that's no good.
Where are you guys?
We're over here.
Thank you.
Sure you can. You can't get there from here.
I found a shrine.
A shrine? Sounds like someone's shooting something.
You see where I am on the map? From the chest, just take a left and go around the edge of the cliff. And...
Oh yeah, there you are. Oh yeah, I see. Cool. Ooh, shriney.
Yeah, it's an Irish shrine. Oh, I'm going up the cliff.
Up the cliff. Up the cliff? Ah, the cliff.
Oh, I'm with Gressel.
Funny how that guy keeps showing up. Sneaky sneaker. Go up the mountain path. 10-4. No!
Oh, we found the Den of Obscurity.
That sounds like a quest to me.
I missed it. It was too obscure.
Yeah, it's on the... You went right, and it was to the left.
I got XP.
Yeah.
All 59 points of it. Woohoo!
I'm gonna, I'll be right back.
As am I.
Nestled high above the white marble quarry, the den of obscurity is.
Hi, I'm back. Did you guys go in already?
Nope, I just got here.
Elite?
You betcha.
Very long.
Everybody's back yet.
Oh.
Well, I'm currently an exalted angel. Switched over, you gotta switch over to what you want. Thank you.
I'm back. No. Okay.
Angel.
Yes, you are.
Look, I'm like, like Gray Man. I don't have any, like, eyes or muscles.
Yeah, you are. You're, like, so glowy, you're, like, non-existent. That's kind of crazy.
Who are we waiting on? Everybody here?
Chad?
No, I'm here.
Back. I think Ian.
What?
Oh, we're all here. Duh.
Okay, let's do it.
Bleach.
Wait. I thought this was... Wait a second.
What?
Crap. I thought it was supposed to be 21.
I don't know.
Oh, that's total favor. Crap.
Oops.
I thought it was... There was epic...
You'll still get some XP. It just won't be a lot.
Yeah, but I thought it was level 24. We could do it on 27, and that would be worthwhile, but...
We're seeing some place we've never seen before. Is everybody in?
Yes.
I just see a bunch of rocks.
That's
we've never seen these rocks before.
New rocks.
Well, they're probably old rocks. They're just a new configuration of old rocks.
Ready. Wow, I can really jump. Got my bow. I'm ready.
Oh, you really can jump. What's going on there?
I don't know. I'm very jumpy today.
Here's glowing scepter illuminates the dark cave. It is seated loosely in the pedestal.
I took it.
Oh, nice going.
Might not be a good idea. Or might be the best idea ever. It's really dark in here. Bats!
Run away!
We're done!
We're
out of here.
The stupid scepter.
I can't see a thing!
Hold on a sec.
Oh, it specifically calls it out in the story, though.
Looking for the stupid scepter.
Stop
wandering in!
What? There's all these earth elementals to shoot. They're all immune to my arrows. This is no good.
Wait till Dean gets the torch out.
Get the torch out. Did it hit anything? Where's the stupid scepter?
You had it for 5 minutes and then you lost it.
Not here.
Oh, that's a locust tusk, whatever the hell that is. That's it, conjure a fire elemental.
Make him go.
Doesn't really add any light.
No. Where are those? Oh, those are impressive. I gotta put this in the bank.
Oh, there it is. Radiant Arc.
Hey!
Hey-o.
You can see, sort of. Oh, there we go. That's better. Darkness
overwhelms the cavernous hulls. Hey, you're really glowing. It's wise to stick close to the wielder of the sword.
Someone or something deliberately burrowed through the earth, creating these tunnels.
Geronimo!
Wait, wait, come back, I can't find you! Yeah, I know. It's just the light was moving faster than I was. Blind dress monsters.
Elemental 5.
Dennis Stone Earth Elemental.
I can't see a thing! How am I supposed to jump?
Good.
Okay, now I can see.
Ah! Some guy with glowy eyes. Kill him.
We should never play Crystal Chronicles ever.
Oh, those cracks.
Yes.
I fell.
You fall down.
You got too far ahead of me and I couldn't see anymore.
Okay, you guys stay up there. I'll go get Cruz.
Yeah, we'll just stand around in the dark then.
Yeah. Need a glory weapon. Need a glory weapon.
Oh, look at that. There's a hole there. See how I can see it when
I don't know. I can see everything. How are you reading that journal without the light?
I'm a ghost.
Solve the secret of the rainbow. Red and yellow and pink.
Double rainbow. The secret of the rainbow is to kill the elder beholder.
There is an elder beholder above.
Oh, look at that.
I'm gonna shoot him with arrows. I don't think I should go stand next to him.
The secret of the rainbow is that the elder beholder is a wuss.
Mm-hmm.
I still can't see a thing. Oh, I'm walking in the wall.
Guys, where are you? Guys?
Where are you?
Running around in the dark? Why, where are you?
I can't find you?
No, I'm here now.
He's right next to us.
Knowing rainbow in the dark. Knowing the colors will come in handy.
How's rainbow go? It's like red, and then it's like a mauve.
Mauve, like, yeah, mauve. And then.
Like cyan, I think.
And then there's like a turquoise.
I got an empty socket. Look, one's a scorpion thing.
Touching you. Oh my god, my mouse. I need a new mouse, like, so bad. Mouse is
there's
gonna
still a
kill
laptop
me.
Up here with your name on it.
I know. Oh, wait, I just ran by something. Nope. Hold on, I'm coming.
What is this?
A gelatinous cube.
I got it. Where is it? There it is. Choppy, 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 chop. Choppy, 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 chop. Choppy, 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 choppy,
choppy, choppy, choppy, choppy,
choppy, choppy, choppy, choppy, choppy, choppy, choppy, I'm glad we make people laugh. Whoa! Looks like the floor just disappeared there.
I got him.
Oh no, what happened?
Oh.
What happened? Oh, I'm falling. Lava. Hello?
Fell? What?
Yep.
Go into the thing and teleport him.
Trolls,
we got fire. We could use your trolls.
No, we could use your fire.
Oh yeah. How you doing there, Cruz? Oh, Cruz needs healing. I got him.
So here's the thing, I kind of broke the thing that sent you there. So, yeah, you're gonna have to walk back.
Yeah, that's okay. You guys are.
That's alright. No. I can keep Cruz alive.
I can actually kill all these guys.
Well, at least the guy with the light stayed in the dark area.
Yeah.
That is true. Although these guys keep respawning. Cruz, come back.
I'm still getting hit, but I'm not sure by what. Oh, there's another one right there.
There's a whole bunch of them in here.
Lava.
Lava. Tried really hard to stay out of the lava.
That one was standing behind mine, and I didn't.
I can't really hit him. All right. Oop! There we go. We got it.
Now we're in a different place. We can't see a thing.
I know. Well, let's go this way. Apparently, we went this way. There's some light, I guess.
I am an angel of retribution, you poopy head.
Yeah, I think I found where you are.
Yeah? I'm just like, oh, there we go. Die! Alright, Algorithma. No, you wanna fight me, dude? Bro, he can't see anything or go anywhere. Leave my wizard alone!
Bed my wizard.
Ooh, I just got 9k XP.
Not bad.
No. That might have been my Orathon Hunter, though. Not actually. Adventure.
Where are we going now? We going...
What's happening?
Wait, is there a chest in here somewhere?
We need that scorpion.
You're gonna have to look for it because you have
lots
the light.
Of scorpions.
How about this crest of the scorpion? We need that.
That would help.
There's a hallway.
Hey, what's going on?
You can get a light over here.
It's over here. In the corner. Other corner. This way.
Shadows.
Hey, Titan!
Seems like there's anything over here. So.
That must be where you came in from underneath.
Is this a map on the floor?
Well, I mean, how did you get in here?
We killed the guys and then we teleported here. It wasn't we actually went somewhere.
Lava-y down there.
Yeah, I don't.
Yeah,
go
I don't.
There.
I don't recommend.
Well, there's this path right here. Is where how we came in. It's right here. See where I'm standing?
There's more.
Yeah, that's the way we came.
Oh, okay.
Wait, there's a left if we go back this way that we haven't gone down. Or at least I haven't gone down.
What left?
It's like way back.
Yeah, that's the Scorpion one, I think.
Ah! You're the devil. He's dead. Oh. It left on my map. I don't see. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I'm in it.
Oh. It's okay. I'll...
Scorpions. Oh, the scorpions are alive now.
Acid rain. Acid rain. Oh.
Whoa! Watch out.
Hey, I'm immune to those. It's okay.
Yeah, that's how you get teleported into that.
Yeah, good. I'm gonna stand right here. The storm wall.
You have a light over here?
Keep moving.
Right up past. Damn, it's been obvious.
Beyond hold the on. Right there, I see it. Statue appears to be guarding valuable chests.
Hey, Titan.
Lever is locked.
Unlock it then. That was awesome. Dito trickery. I love it.
Well, no, that's definitely the secret of the rainbow. But I'm like, all right, I guess the first one goes to red, and it went to green, and then we fell.
That was
kind of bad. Now
I can taste the rainbow from here. Oh, wait, hold up. Wait a second. Come back here. There's gems on the wall.
Yeah? They do stuff?
I don't know. They're rainbow colored, though.
I just picked it. No, it's just an emerald stuck in the wall. You can take it.
Yeah, I took a bunch of them. We get them all?
Oh. I don't know. I'm wandering off.
Light. Where are you going with the light?
What? There isn't any.
I got a whole bunch. And there was like a red one and a yellow one and an orange one. And I figured there's the rest of them, but you gotta find them though.
I got a green one.
Well, I can't seem to get by it. Oh, there we go.
Alright.
They're all in the dark.
Ah!
I'm following you around.
They're fine. Okay, let's not. Let's just go then. We'll have to come back here when we're looking for the gems to solve the rainbow puzzle.
What about behind the waterfall? There's only something behind the waterfall.
I don't know. I can't see because there's no light. You wanted to go. You were the one that said stop searching.
Okay. Covered. Keep up with me. I'm in charge, damn it. Hey, we're back. Kind of.
Oh, I was going to try and get back with you guys, but you're coming this way.
Well, that's where that side corridor went.
So, there's more side corridors further down.
Boy, making a dungeon with the actual light thing? That's awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Just like it is in regular D&D. Who has the torch?
For the first dungeon, then everyone forgets about it, and it's always strangely illuminated by glowing fungus and moss.
Yeah.
Come on, it's like tracking inventory, it's silliness.
Hey guys, we're here.
Hey, I can see! It's way less fun.
We can take a right here, or we can go straight and then down.
I think we need to go straight and then to the left. Fourth on! So we haven't been there. At least I haven't.
Are we not doing the rainbow thing?
What rainbow thing?
Can we get another shot at that?
I'm okay with that.
I thought the door collapsed.
Actually, yeah, I thought
well,
so.
Well, let's go look.
Okay.
So the spell socket is right here. Alright.
Way back to look. For here.
Where are you?
Map. Look for the light. That's where I am.
Follow the light!
I follow my sword!
Careful.
Except for the lightning.
You
just follow right through.
Yeah.
I'll be back.
How do we get over there?
There's some lightning on the other side.
I'll be back.
Okay, apparently that,
it really should be
a
levitate.
One shot deal.
Yeah.
Okay. Still ahead, Big Sugar says. Over here. Button up here.
Go this is like here. The best dungeon ever.
Come find me.
I'm getting there. I'm working on it.
Come back here for a sec.
I'm working on it. It only goes fast.
Oh, okay, never
mind. I got short little paladin legs.
You're like the tallest one out of all of us.
I know.
Can I see
my heavy armor? Thing to the what?
Up and left or down?
Up and to the left, yeah, I see that on my map, not being cleared. We don't have the crest to get where we need to get. It's at the...
I have the crest.
Oh, we have the scorpion.
Oh, well then let's
scorpion
go crest
the
is crest.
Down. Is
yeah.
To the south. Southwest.
Okay. We have the crest.
I didn't think we had it either.
I was crestful.
Oh!
In. Replace the crest in the socket.
Oh.
What's going on there?
Oh! A gelatinous cube! Hung up on me.
I wonder if this thing will come alive at any point in time.
Cube the gelatinous. I see a shrine over there.
And
oh! And some... Critical knuckles. Come on, Gelatinous Cube, you're mine.
Excuse me, there's stone golems.
Whatever. There's stuff I kill with my sword.
It all blurs together.
It does. I'm an equal opportunity smiter.
Left or right?
It's kind of cool.
Through the secret door.
Your hireling's acute senses feel a secret door right here.
Your skeleton found it and you didn't?
Yeah.
And there's the gelatinous cube!
And no one happened to notice the scorpion stabbing us. In the- oh, yeah, there he is. Oh, another secret door. Oh my god!
Circle.
Oh, yep. Up.
There's something this way.
Well, yeah, you gotta use the light.
Light, schmite. I need light like
hey.
I need...
Wagon.
Wagon? I'm not lagging.
Out of here completely,
so... Nah.
I'm a ghost. I live in... Dark is my home.
I bring the light to the darkness. That's my job.
Actually, it's...
I know, the cleric always wants to show up the paladin. It's just the way it works, I get it. I got it. I can hit this wall like, yeah. Boom! Out of my way, Thorn.
Oh, darn it, I forgot about my construct thing.
Oh yeah, die.
And then gnolls. No
yeah.
Particular reason.
Because, well, you know, these gnolls are buried way here in the dark. Like, what do we do? I don't know.
I'm bored. And then we got killed by adventurers.
And then, yeah. And it's, oh, I saw some. It's a door.
Where this way?
I'm pulling up.
It's open.
Oh, hold up.
I'm going in. Nope, I'm waiting.
Windlasher veteran. The veil
of I think I fell down a hole. Be very careful.
I'm definitely not coming over to help because I can't see crap. Oh, you did.
Yeah,
there's a ladder.
I'm on a pit full of spikes.
There's a ladder. It's over near me. If you can see me, there's a ladder here.
Here, I'll come down the ladder.
Let me go check out this hole in the dark.
I don't know if I want to run
into
the
any.
Dark. Hey.
There's
Windlasher.
There's like posts to jump across.
Oh. Okay.
Well,
I'll do it.
These
an awesome jumper. There's a control panel there.
I know. Work it.
There's these gnolls that are conveniently
flaking. That'll be why. There's.
Oh, dear. This dungeon is awesome.
This dungeon is an expletive deleted.
I'm having fun.
I can't see because the light went away.
Yeah, you don't need to see. It's overrated.
I beg to disagree.
I'm on the post where I was.
That's
back
great.
Up. Usually an iron down the other.
Wait.
Is,
hold on.
I can't see the ladder because of all the spikes in the way.
So we got some interesting comments in our chat room here.
I'm on the ladder.
10 years of playing and they've never seen that. Well, that's because this
it's very dark.
apparently we're quite entertaining.
You want to play jump across these?
I mean, if I could see.
Ah, I fell.
I can't see them.
Nice.
Hey, I'll jump to the next one, and then you follow where the light is.
We're entertaining. Oh, I fell or I got shot.
There.
I don't know. Ah, I got a bunch of things to hit.
I wonder if I can disarm that. I can
split the party! Split the party!
Hold up.
Do it now!
There, I disarmed this pit trap.
It's kind of a shame that our crews can't watch like our multiple splits here at the same time. It's pretty dang funny.
Okay, sorry.
Oh. Guess I'll just wait here then.
I can't see anything.
Where are you guys?
We're down in the hall.
Yeah. I'm hitting stuff with my sword.
You're not going to be able to get by here because of, all the spikes.
Ah, I fell again.
Oh, Wushy fell too. Wushy, you fell too?
No, I'm good. I just ran into a whole bunch of gnolls.
I'll follow you then.
Right.
Oh! I fell.
It's like a little fall, but you should be fine.
You
see you.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
I can't see
we're
you.
We're playing
you
jump
right next to
I
you.
Fell again!
It's like a little, there's like, oh, that's a bigger fall than I thought.
There's something.
Oh. I died!
Oh, nope.
This is very bad right now.
All
right.
There are spikes.
Oh, I'm surrounded in spikes.
Yeah. I got the same problem.
Ice storm cast a little light.
You did not drop the torch.
You know what's funny? I
should have. If you don't move, they don't hurt you.
Yeah. It's kind of funny because I must have missed this the first time.
So you can walk out of them?
Well, no, I think I walked over it and it didn't open.
We're still glow. You are still a torch, so you're gonna have to come with me.
Right,
we're gonna
have
to
go the other way. Let me heal you up a little bit there. There you go.
Alright. But are we down? I can't. Are we down
back
a pit?
To the,
I think we are, but I don't know where the ladder is.
We're going back to the shrine.
Well, can we go get those guys?
Can you come
right
save
down
us?
Here.
Save us!
No.
Wait. If you come here, I can raise you.
There's a shrine right down there. I don't need no stinking paladin.
Anyway, I must have run over it the first time, and it didn't open until after I got over it. It's my guess.
It's fine. Everything's fine.
All right.
paladin can heal thyself.
Alright, nobody move.
I don't plan on it.
Are we gonna go get those guys?
No, let's leave them in the spike trap. Yes, we're gonna go get those guys.
Oh, they're in a spike trap?
Yeah, we're in a spike trap.
To the west, there's another one.
I don't know where it came from. It just kind of came out of nowhere. Usually I'm immune to these sorts of things, but you know.
I see the skeletons.
He's laughing his ass off.
You're about to come to us.
Right. Like, hi, spike trap. I found the spike trap. I'm at the ladder.
You are?
Yeah, I'm on the ladder.
Oh, yeah, I see it now.
I'm surprised you guys made it as far as you did.
I was beyond this spike trap. Oh, if you go around the perimeter, you don't get hurt, Chad.
Yeah.
I just noticed that.
The comedy of errors.
So how the hell did I get around it? Oh, if you go all the way to the left.
I fell in the spike.
Oh, you can go.
Oh, where the hell's that ladder? That was kind of funny.
Ladder.
I don't know. You're the light. You come over here and show.
I found it.
I fell ladder. Again.
This is fun. Now I see why everyone was laughing at us in the. What you call it? Oh, I see.
It's like a little maze thing.
Right,
yeah.
Did I go get Cruz?
No, let me go first because I can get back to the
funny?
Ladder without dying.
I gotta get
Cruz
out of the spike trap.
You know what's funny? I did this the first time.
Now you're in the spike trap.
In the complete darkness. I'm gonna wait here because I think it ends.
And you didn't even realize you were in the pit?
Yeah, I wasn't. I was never in the pit. I don't know how I got through it, but I got well beyond this.
I can't find the ladder again.
I'll
go back and get Cruz.
We all have to go together. Slowly.
I'm on the ladder.
I don't do together and slowly. I'm a paladin.
I found the ladder.
Okay. Right
above. You're a paladin. Together and slowly.
When you're above,
you can put
some light down, yeah.
No. Oh, I got a lever. Should I pull the lever? I'm pulling the lever.
I'd rather you didn't pull
Does
the
anybody
lever.
Else
hold.
Is,
stick
is
with
there
me,
secret
Chad.
Hold on. I thought there was a secret door. Okay.
I just
Here,
pulled the lever.
Don't fall in.
Yeah, right next to you.
Very close. Very close. A couple steps.
Oh! Oh!
You're going too fast, Dean.
I'm just like a little tap.
Yeah.
Going back down the ladder.
Well, now I'm dead, so.
Oh.
Ooh, wait! Come to the other side and then res him on this side.
Oh, that's a good idea.
I can do that. I'm here.
Actually, that won't work because you can't get out of the pit.
You know what? I don't want to fall in the pit.
I will get his soul stone.
I'm just going to stick to the walls here.
Okay, I'm up at the top.
Okay.
Dead end.
My soul stone has been picked up by Greg.
Ow. Actually, I rolled a one.
back.
It's a sleeping veteran. I'm going to shoot him with arrows. I got him. He's doomed. I'm a bow guy.
Wagon.
Which is so convenient.
Oh, yeah.
Right, because, you know, I can see everything from really far away. Oh, come on, switch my swords already.
Okay, stick with me. Come along. Stay in the light.
Hold on. There's a hole right there, and you're standing on top of it.
No. This is... Go with me.
It's with a...
Oh. Huh.
I am super lagging.
Oh, my client was messed up. Okay.
Yeah, I think we have a little lag going on at the moment.
Now we're
going
to take a right. Here.
Apparently,
okay.
Somehow I found
right
a glittering key.
Don't go any further. Now we're going this way.
I'm paralyzing and killing stuff. It's all good.
Okay. Now we're good.
Oh, I found the key. I got the key. Oh, there's a scorpion here.
Unlock the silver keys door.
Apparently the scorpion's made of stone. It's gone. Oh! I just fell or something, I think.
Been intentionally barricaded. Perhaps in hopes of
or something in!
This is so different.
I'm stuck on a wall. What's going on?
Bats! Come on. I'm coming back for you, Cruz. There it is. way. Cover the bats. Hey, where'd you go, Light? I don't need Light. I'm a paladin. They got walls. Walls will guide me. Oh, I found an orange guy.
And then pronounce Bem-Nerez.
He's shooting me with stuff. I don't like. Oh, he's got thrust monsters. That's badass. Sorry. That's awesome.
Oh, this is like a really cool donkey.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, I got 5 negative levels, and now apparently I'm using my this.
Another beholder.
Oh, my sword got broken.
Oh, 0 XP.
That stinks, man.
You need to fix your negative levels?
Yes. And I've broken
chest.
I have 4 negative levels. Okay. I'm sure this chest is awesome. What are you talking about? Oh my god, it's awful.
Unlock the silver keys door.
3 negative levels. 2 negative levels. What is it? Restoration? Is that what you're slapping on me? So I can do that too.
Restoration.
What is it? I have 1. I still have 1. It's got to be Resto, not Lesser, right?
I got it.
I got 1 there. Hey, I'm fixed. Hurrah! Look, another chest! There, wait, it's a little dude.
It's up there.
I don't know.
See light coming?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, that's where we fall down like half an hour from now going, oh, we're back here.
That's okay. It's only a, you know, maze over a pit of spears.
You think that pit of spears is bad? Wait till you see the other pit of spears.
That ranged and casters. Yeah, no, the rust monsters. I got a staff, so the rust monster is not affecting my staff.
I don't think the rust monster took out my thing. I think actually it was the last big bat.
Be careful! Don't fall in the pit on the way back.
Oh, I won't. I know where it is. It's like right here. Sure. It's where the.
It's right here.
It's where the what you call it.
I found it.
Oh, okay, I found it too. I'm in it.
Chad.
I found it. I'm in it.
I didn't. I stayed behind you guys.
Okay, where are you?
I'm up the hall.
Apparently. Oh, I'm on the ladder. Look at that. I found it in the dark.
I don't understand where we were going.
Paladins are immune to traps.
You're going to go back for Chad.
You're going back to go the other pit.
Which other?
What that one?
That doesn't sound good. I don't want to do the other pit.
Come on, this way, Chad. Come on. Oh. Follow the light.
Should I just run in?
Oh, you got too far away.
Should I run in blindly where it's dark?
Yes.
You sure?
Being impaled from below.
I'm running into the rocks.
I can't see anything. Oh, there you are.
I don't want to fall and die, but I'm good.
You have a small radius.
Oh, yeah. I really do.
Oh, ow.
My radius is so small.
Yeah, that hurt.
This way.
So let me guess. I have to go, like... You have to go back to the first wall to get out? Is that the way it works?
Stick with me. This is coming up on the... This is
a minute.
It. This is it.
A minute.
Watch it.
Whacking the crap out.
Come, stick... Be right on top of me.
Mm-hmm.
Ow.
Ow, ow. Ow.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This way.
Mm-hmm.
Sticking with us.
Ah, mother fudger.
Mother father.
Mother father. Son of a ghostless peon.
We were so close, too.
Nope.
Oh.
Boop.
Hey.
So I'm currently in the spikes. I will wait for the lights.
I'm I'm on your level.
Yeah, it just takes a... really have to be very close to you in order to...
Okay, up the ladder. The other pit is worse.
I'm currently in...
Wonderful.
It is awesomeness.
I can't see this, but it's awesome.
I can't see a thing. But it is awesome. It's gotta be awesome to trap the paladin and then immune.
Okay, this, we have to jump it, right?
Is it straight across?
No, it's, oh, no. It's little there's posts that stones. We have to jump to.
Oh, come on. Hold on, let me switch my boots.
Oh, yeah. Those darn rusties. Took out my sword. That's right. I have
other... Their boots are feather falling. They're not going to help.
I have like a page and a half of...
Is it just straight jumps, though? Oh. Is the jumps... I can't see where I'm jumping. How am I supposed to jump?
Dean's gonna... I can, and I'm going to jump there, and then you're going to hopefully
see. Hopefully.
No, I didn't fall.
I made it.
Okay. Well, hold on. You gotta wait for Ben.
No, I'm in the next pit. So no, you're guys.
Right, yeah, you're right down there. We can see you.
But I can't see any light.
It's up. Aha! Look up. You gotta wait for Ben.
Where's the ladder?
Just stay here, Chad. I'll go back for
Ben. Oh, yeah.
Where's the ladder?
Oh, he fell.
Oh, I can see now. Hey, Brother Fidel.
I gotta heal. Otherwise,
hold on. I got you, dude. Now you're good. Where's the ladder?
I'm gonna take you to it as soon as I glow a bit. Right here.
Ah, I was so close.
You were like standing next to it.
I know. That's kind of funny. All right, now what do we do?
Okay, now. I'm going to jump to the post, and then you jump where I live.
Okay. I got it. Ah, I missed!
Oh,
and then I fell. Hold on, I got it.
Went way over it.
I did.
No.
Let's try this again. Boom! Animal. Then to Chad. Boom! Animal.
Okay.
Boom! And I'm, oh, I fell!
Oh, that? What are you
sorry.
This is where you go next, Judd.
I made it!
I'm impetuous.
I want to see the next one, too.
So hold on. I'm looking for the ladder. Up the ladder.
Oh, I missed.
There we go. Up the ladder.
Let's get Grussel over, so.
Oh,
I died. Oh, these spikes kill you when you walk through them.
Yeah.
The other ones didn't.
Okay, so.
Nope, I missed.
I'm gonna go to the.
God damn it.
I should go to the ladder.
Did you fall too, Grussel?
Yeah, I was trying to get to the tall one.
Okay.
I can see?
There's another one.
Oh, where's this ladder? Should we get it?
Okay, I'm through.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Congratulations to you.
I well, now I know I can do it. Okay.
I can't find the ladder. Well, I'm a ghost. Yeah. So.
Well, I've got your
ladder.
I've got your stone.
Oh, you have my stone. Oh no, I'm on the side with you. Okay, I'm right next to you guys.
You across.
You got ghost. Their stones?
Oh, I don't want to die. Get up. That's cheating.
Fine.
I gotta find this freaking ladder. Oh, there it is. Found it.
Ow!
I can't get up it.
Problem is the lag is the worst part of it. All right, I'm across.
I guess I'm down. Yeah, so just walk away. And
yeah,
I'll,
just,
I'll...
well, I kind of don't. I feel I'm gonna hit something. No, it's just holes.
Yeah, I'm out of range now. So you wait there. I'll come to you.
I may die just trying to find this ladder.
That's you now.
Where's Chad? Chad's here. Yep. Okay.
God damn you, ladder! Where are you?
I'll go back for bed.
There we go.
Going back for bed. will have done this a few times.
That's okay. Give you an expert.
Okay, I'm pretty good at it, pal.
Oh! Oh! I can sort of see now.
The ice storm cast light, see?
Stupid ladder. There it is. It's right in front of me.
Yeah. Get the ladder.
Falling up the ladder.
Now, go rush it.
I won't.
Slow and easy.
I won't. I'll follow you.
Come to this.
Son of a...
That's not slow and easy.
Now that's me oversteering. Okay. Oversteered.
Got the ladder. Down, you got
no,
it.
No, 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 I got it. I can see the ladder. I just gotta get up there. Yeah. Alright, boom. First one. Got it.
Got it. Okay, wait.
No, I can see it. I don't know where to go next.
Okay, I'll show you in a sec.
Oh, overshot it. God damn it. I tried, but I overshot it. Where's that ladder? It's right here somewhere. One ladder. Oh, there's the ladder.
Hey, jump to me.
Holy crap, that was where it needed to be. Alright.
We're all in.
Now
I don't know.
Let's go this way. Follow the guy with the light. Hey, stuff to kill.
And go left or right
over here. Senses fill a draft.
Coming from nowhere.
Over here.
It's coming from here where? And there's traps. Oh, this is so trapped, it's not even.
What? I'm immune. No.
Oh, yeah. No one come in this corridor ever.
But.
Still
but,
go.
But immune. I'm immune.
They hear him both.
If you want to try your luck in the Cuisinart before I disable it, that's fine.
Oh yeah, I'm in for that. I'll take it. I'll take that Cuisinart and I'll Cuisinart it up! Ah! That was nothing. What are you talking about? Chest. It's locked.
Can I come in now? I'm left
it's
in the
safe.
Dark.
Oh yeah, it's fine.
It's safe-ish.
Plug straight.
This chest is locked. Oh, it's now open.
Oh, why is the map green here?
I don't know, that's kind of weird.
It's where all the acid is.
It's weird. Nothing good. Nowhere. Of course there is.
There is stuff on the floor here. It's like these more of these markings.
It's just decorating.
Oh wait, come back over here. Look. Oh no, that's just a shadow. Sorry.
Oh, I hit stuff. It's okay. No rush. I got it. His gnolls and a scorpion somewhere. And a locked door. Oh, it's unlocked. Somehow I managed to unlock it. Go!
Stairs going down, it looks like.
Yeah, whatever this is.
And then
pedestal in the center of the room is covered by a magical barrier. It is surrounded by
a set of curious things. Hold up. Stop running across the thing, the rainbow.
I activate everything! So they do cycle colors.
I quit.
Red, orange, green, yellow, blue,
red and yellow, and pink and green, purple and orange and blue.
Roy G. Biv.
Red, green, blue. Trying to turn this one red.
Make the first one red.
I'm working on it. Yellow, red.
Oh, red.
It's red. Okay.
Red.
Okay. Can I offer you a small hint?
Yes.
You're going backwards.
Ah, son of a.
How do you know?
I don't know.
Yeah,
I'm going from
the rainbow, right?
I figured if you can make a rainbow,
oops, I just made
go
a
from here and you go around. But I mean, that's my.
You mean it's not an upside down rainbow?
Okay, while you guys figure that out, I'm gonna go get more to drink.
Oh,
I could be wrong, but
I think you're right.
I think you go from the
It's gotta be the arch. Yeah, the arch. Yeah.
Orange.
Orange. Not yellow.
Oh, crud.
You know, this probably would have been easier if someone didn't run crazy all over it when we first got here. Just saying.
Come on, it was fun. Red, orange, yellow. Didn't change. Yellow.
Did it again.
Sorry.
What happens when you jump on it?
Yellow. Okay.
No, don't walk over it again.
I won't.
Now green.
Green.
Now blue. Here we go.
Working on it.
Oh, you walked over the green one.
I did?
Yes.
Oh, I did, didn't I? God damn it. Wait, why am I doing this? This is Grussel's tag. Wait, did I walk over the...
Yes, you did.
That's it. I'm out of here. I'm done. I'm so done.
Well, jumping does change it. Oh. You went past the yellow.
Yeah.
Alright, I can at least...
I'm trying to get it so it's red.
Okay.
Yellow,
no, this one. Yeah, this
green.
Blue. Oh, it just turned.
What's hitting me?
It's probably me.
Yeah.
Red, orange, yellow, green. Blue.
Wait,
there's an extra one. So one of these.
No, blue is the cyan.
Blue, indigo, violet.
Violet. We got it. We got it.
Well,
it's gonna work. We got it.
Unless we get it backwards.
I think you have it backwards. The blue is first, and then indigo. That's blue, but that's in the wrong spot.
No, it tells you what it is. So basically, we got it completely backwards. So this is red.
Wait. You sure?
Oh, it is the other one?
Because when you jump on it, it tells you what color it is.
Did you solve it?
Oh, yeah. Working on it.
Orange. I am now drinking temperance bourbon.
Green.
It seems like an oxymoron.
I've had that before. It's pretty good.
Indigo. There's no violet, correct?
There is a violet,
yes. There is a violet.
There is a violet. Violet. All right. So it should be indigo. This one needs to... Oh, you got it. Blue.
And then...
Oh.
Wait, I forgot green.
Minor problem.
But we have two blues now or whatever.
Yeah,
or two indigos, whichever one.
Green.
Green.
Indigo. Blue's the...
Is blue the light one or the dark one?
It's the light one.
Oh, okay. It's blue. There we go.
Oh! Hey!
Now what happens?
Now we turn the freaking lights on.
Turn the lights on.
Chamber for treasure.
Okay.
If we must.
Done that anyway.
Where's our chest?
We have awakened the guardian.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
Oh, look at that. Oh, this guy's dropping it like it's... I'm gonna drop this guy like it's hot.
Yeah. Oh!
Hey, see what I did there?
Zing, that was awesome.
Yeah!
That guy like an ugly baby.
Yes!
I received 0 XP.
That was awesome.
Mission complete. The Shabarath Stone of Foresight.
That sounds important. We should probably hold on to
this.
That
item is humming like the Altar of Fecundity. And if you've ever heard the Altar of Fecundity hum.
I saw Altar of Fecundity live once.
Awesome.
Yeah? I had to take like 3 showers after that show.
Yeah, man. They are awesome.
And awful.
At the same time.
Alright then.
This goes light. Oh, yay, drop a disco ball. That would have worked. Good call.
For light? Yeah.
I am no longer holding the light thing.
No, you put it in the thing so we could
do it in the thing.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god. So we're done this one?
Oops. I ain't walking back.
I guess so.
I can actually hear you when I'm wearing my headphones, not when they're around my neck. I'm on like my old headphones because the boys have broken both my new sets, so it's like very uncomfy. The Den of Obscurity. Dark out there. Didn't we do enough dark already? Why do we need to do more? The sky's pretty, though.
Nestled high above the white marble quarry, the Den of Obscurity sprawls.
I know, yeah, but still, it's like even darker than when we got here. Alright, so now what do we need to do?
I don't know.
Jump.
Find another dungeon?
Jump.
Go sell.
I'm jumping. Ah!
Death from above.
That's my line. I gotta go repair because my poor sword got broken.
So I do know where another quest is. Just
you do?
Just throwing that out there.
Well, you go stand there and we'll come to you.
Alright, I'm going to.
Okay. Meanwhile, I'm going to whack stuff with my great giant big axe. Make it all follow me.
Ooh, I just got a slayer.
We got more XP from that than we did from the quest position.
Dead end ish. It's never really
dead end.
Never really a dead end, I guess. I wouldn't follow me because I usually have lots of things running at me trying to eat me.
Why are you not going with Cruz?
I don't know. I'm trying to get off the mountain path here.
That's easy.
Yeah, I know. You just jump. Coming back.
I'm swimming.
Swimming? That doesn't sound right.
It's okay.
Alright. You're okay with it. Cool with that.
I'm lagging, which is like swimming, except there's nothing like swimming.
It's a moonlight skinny dip.
Moonlight full armor. Skinny dip. Wait a minute. Which one's cruise?
I think you're missing the vital point of skippy dipping.
Dungeon alert yellow.
So it goes dungeon alert green, dungeon alert yellow, dungeon alert orange, dungeon alert red, dungeon alert wooshy.
Yep, pretty much. Oh dear.
Whoa! Start flying.
Get out that way.
Whoa!
Hey! XP! Apparently we slayed 200 minions of Bale.
Oh, so the quest is underwater.
Of course it is.
Of course.
See where I am?
Not yet. I'm working on it. Are you way to the north there?
Yeah, but I don't have water breathing on it.
I'm coming.
Coming. You above me?
Take the long way there. Cast the spiders. Oh!
We can't cast spells while we're swimming.
Oh, just suck it up and dive.
Suck it up and dive. That's like an epitaph on someone's gravestone.
Someone has a low constitution because they can't swim in 5 feet to the dungeon entrance.
Right.
Are we going to have time for this?
I don't know. What time is it?
10:30?
I'm in.
We're in, apparently.
It's underwater inside!
Suck it up, bud.
You can go all the down and up.
Alright, I'm in.
Duration very long.
Get air. You can get air up. I knew I didn't put on the water breathing. Alright, well, I'm just gonna have to make the best of it.
I don't want to say it's an underwater maze. It's an underwater maze.
It's an underwater maze.
With air pockets?
At least there's air pockets, yeah.
Oh, air pockets.
Cruising air in one.
Oh, my goodness. I'm in one.
It's a 3D underwater maze. Even better.
Awesome.
This is awesome. Oh, that's a dead end, isn't it?
I said that with irony.
What is irony?
So I made it through.
Wait a minute, what am I doing? Put that ring on. There, and I don't care anymore.
Where are you guys?
Stuck in a maze.
This way.
I'm slowly drowning.
Halfway out of breath. I made it!
I'm gonna drown.
You're fine.
Back in the air pocket.
Alright, so we go in. Then which way do we go?
I see Wooshy, I see Grussel.
This way.
I'll be right back while you guys finish this.
Wait, which way did you go?
Down.
It's all down.
Where did you go?
It's okay, fine. I'm good. I'm good.
Around the... Over here.
Over here. If I were a bear, this would be fine, but...
You're not a bear.
I'm not a bear.
Alright, I think I made it. This looks right. Oh, Cruz is here. How do you do that? It's amazing. Alright, I gotta put this back on. Nope, not my ring of hack off that one. And then we'll wait till Chris comes back and I'll buff.
Is
I just realized I didn't know studio sound. We're buffing. Good. That's, you know, that's important. Open the door. Also important. As is killing this thing. And that thing. And that thing.
Back to our old cares about the cleric. Doesn't have the light. There's a door.
Oh, yeah.
Door? Do it. I'm in. Ah! There's all sorts of stuff to kill in here, like these crates.
It's literally packed to the brim with spiders. You're like, ooh, crates to destroy.
Absolutely. Spiders running away. Locked.
Yeah.
Rogue. Locked. Fix it. Oh, it's locked. Locked. That's not cool.
It's plot locked. I can't open plot lock.
Plot lock. That's what they make hallways. Stuff to kill.
Only there were little scrolls with help from Elminster or evil plots.
Oh, a lever, that'll work.
I certainly am the evil boss at the end of this dungeon.
Barrel.
I should remake a journal about how evilly bossy I am.
Pull on the lever. Oh, Kressel beat me to it. Dead end. Has been
recently performed. I can't see anything through this headroom.
Just in the other dungeon.
At least there's plenty of lights in this one. But...
where everything died really fast.
I'm gonna add another Hezra.
No, I must kill the barrels. Is especially weak.
What's especially weak?
The footing?
Floor?
Something. Yeah.
Oh, I found the spider cavern.
That's good or bad. Found something that way, and a locked door this way, and
oh, there's stuff down here.
The way down. The gate is locked with no apparent way
in. Whatever is beyond must be of great importance. Of course not.
Of course you do.
Great importance.
Well, there are all sorts of ways to go out here, like through this.
We get store claw.
And crates and barrels. And rats.
Rats.
Rats. And more rats. Lots of rats, in fact. And barrels.
Rats.
Explosive barrels! And rats.
I prefer rodents of unusual size.
Ooh, R-O-U-S's.
Ogre mage!
That's not a rat. Crates! Barrels. Locked door.
Oh, okay. Hmm.
Is it plot locked?
Yep, they're all plot locked.
Okay.
Giant rat following you.
It's okay.
That one's off
too. Barrel. Spider. Ogre-y. Spidery. Crady.
Ogre Meiji. Exterminator 3.
Ogre Meiji. Barely Crady. Spidery. Fight me! Acid rain. Acid rain.
I'm back out.
What happened?
I got lost. Back to that big
one. Got lost too.
Plot locked.
All the doors are locked. All the doors are locked. So musical tonight.
California Dream. Oh yeah, we are. What? What? Oh. Oh.
Dead now.
Sucker. Locked, locked. Okay, now we need to do some notes. We are very musical team. Oh, great. Is there anything over here? Door. Ooh, with a lever. Lever. Crates.
No crates.
Barrels. Rats. Rats on exploding barrels. Who died before I can even get there? Thank you, Rogue.
I don't know why you're thanking me. Falling asleep over here.
Yeah, you totally took him out before I even got there.
Hmm. Not spider. Stop. There's must be on another level.
Nah. More rats. More explodey barrels. Oh,
the journal next journal. To an adventure pack.
What?
Catches
what?
My eye.
Fresh
Where? Got it.
Words inform you that the spiders are not the real threat here.
No.
Lives must be preserved. The ogres that control them must be slain.
We've already failed.
We did?
Oh, that's yeah. Failure. No, that means we can fail, right?
Oh, so we gotta kill ogres?
Or did we already fail it?
No. A lot of spiders.
You have to kill 5 or more.
If you kill 5 or more spiders, we lose.
Okay.
So don't. We've already killed lots of spiders.
Right, but it'll tell us how many we have left.
So maybe not going to Spider Den.
That'd probably be a bad place to go. This looks pretty spidery denny too. Nope. Spider free. Right to the door. Locked. Help. Is that plot locked? That's rats. I can kill rats.
Rats are fair game.
They taste delicious too.
Stick.
Oh, that is it. Okay. We may have to go down the spider corridor. Maybe. Unless we can get through this door. Oh, ogre mage. And over. The spider's here though. I'm not. I'm trying really hard not to.
Yeah, it's gonna actually be hard to do that.
I know. So what are we.
Yeah,
killing a spider.
Wait, they stopped.
Yeah, when the ogres are gone, they stop.
Adventure failed.
Exit and re-enter.
Wait, what do we do?
Our Hezer was killed.
Oh.
Yeah, no pets.
No pets.
So finish and come back.
Yeah.
I don't know if we're going to have time.
I don't either. Quarter to 11. Oh, I'm drowning! How do I get out of here?
You swim over a little bit and then up. You'll be fine.
That's what you always say, but...
When I recalled to the entrance to the 12.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't actually recall, it just kicked us out.
Oh. I hit finish and it kicked me up to the 12.
I thought I did too, but it kicked me out into the water. I guess I can recall. Yeah. Oh well. Well, hopefully we were entertaining.
Prepare, brag of your victory. Where's the bar? Up in the middle, right?
Yeah. You are the bar. Wait. This time.
Air elemental, really?
What, you get air elementaled?
I got air elementaled.
Uh-huh.
Did you all recall? Totally?
Yeah. I'm back in the 12, and then you run and jump straight and kind of feather fall to the right, and you should be fine.
Yeah, I forgot I didn't have feather fall when not in ghost form, so I fell in the lava.
It's okay, lava's good.
No, lava's actually bad. It is the opposite of good, and it killed me. And now I'm in Necropolis.
Oh, giddy. Well, you're right there where you need to be. Because there's nothing in the 12. You have to go to the marketplace to... find something to sell stuff to. Oh, you gotta go to the bar to get the thing from our quest.
I just have to go to the bar and...
I didn't see anything.
There's a bear.
I didn't see a check mark, I guess. But I suppose I wouldn't at this...
The sleeping spell in, but there's a quest in. That's where the beholders are having a drinking contest.
Vaguely. Ooh, a wand of cure critical wounds? Oh wait, I can't use that. Damn it. Oh, minimum level 7.
There's a bar.
7.
I would like to trade.
I didn't find anyone in there to trade with. How'd you do that?
I'm in the marketplace.
Oh yeah, I'm
in the I'm in the market. In the Tower of the 12, if you go inside.
Oh, right.
There's a tower.
Oh, the bar in Madeira. Right.
No, not even in Madeira. Like all the way to 12.
That's where our reward is, says the chat.
Oh.
It's been a while since I. The bar in Madeira. Oh, we have to go all the way back there. How badly do you want that reward?
Well, we're gonna go back. We're gonna go back into the Vale at least eventually.
Okay. Well, I'm not really doing anything at the moment. I can run there. Wait, what is that? Healing spring. Ooh, that's kind of nice. Use that more. Go, go, speed.
Good night, Big Sugar.
Good night, Big Sugar.
Thank you.
Hope you enjoyed our inept flailing. Ow. Is there really a difference, though?
Well, it's just that I have twists of fate or problems or something.
Yeah.
And Divine Crusader gives me the Consecrated Ground, which dries out a lot.
Mm-hmm.
The Exalted Angel is all light and positive energy stuff. Got out of the habit of casting.
I got poisoned. I'm running back to Madeira, Meridia. Woohoo, I'm in.
Hey, I got 25 free points from the DDO store.
Rock on.
And I am now eligible for the rank of Friend of the 12.
The rank of? They kind of broke up a little bit. Friend! Raw. Hey, there's a check mark.
I have to go see Jenselmi Brucius. Status.
I think I'm standing next to the guy, but, yeah. Oh, yeah, I totally did that rainbow puzzle. Yeah, sure. Ooh, serene belt. I don't, that's decreased threat. That's silly.
So you think that the raid timer bypass hourglasses can really go for that much?
Yeah, just search for them and see how much they're going for.
In the auction I'm in, nothing comes up.
Really?
It's because they're all being... They're probably all sold.
I was easily getting over 100k for them. Oh, this stuff's all too high level. Nah. There's no things of valor. Script. I think I can't use that right now to sell it. Marks.
Have to go to Merida. Seek out Valeria's Atari. Why couldn't you just give it to me, Anselmus?
What am I looking for?
I gotta go to the thing in the middle of the Vale of Night, I think. Meridia.
Yeah, that's where I'm currently at. Oh, there's an auction here. Good to know, good to know, good to know. Banker. Oh, everything I need's here. So just go anywhere. Alright. Well, I think I'm done for tonight. Esmerath is nothing for me.
How do I only put one of the items I have into the auction?
Hey, it's not garbage night because it's 4th of July.
You drag and drop. What?
No, you have to split the stack.
Oh, control. Control and drag. And then it asks you how many, or it should. Oh wait, I already sold stuff. I need to do that. Alright, I'm good. Sweet. Oh. I got Valeria. I just found her. Wait. What? Okay. Is there a mailbox in here? That's what's missing, is a mailbox. Oh, there it is. Found it. Ooh! Rank of friend! Check it out. We all in for next week?
Yeah, I'll be... next week is my teaching week. I got a summer camp.
Nice! Next week is my week at work.
There's a small chance that we're going to leave early for a family reunion kind of thing. On Thursday night. If that's the case, I won't be able to play, but like I said, I think it's a small chance at this point, so.
Alright.
Have a great week.
Yeah.
You too.
Let me get to this Viridian plate.
Where are you now?
Wandering around under the aqueducts.
So you kind of go to the right of the building and follow it around, but if you're not in the... Are you in the wilderness area?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you want to go to the right of the... whatever the that big building
okay,
is
it,
in the middle?
Got it. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I see.
Very good.
So we'll continue this quest line.
Yeah, I think we have a few more to do. We only did one, right?
Meridia, the Badrum tribe, is constructed from the ruins of an ancient giant temple. It dominates the entire Vale.
See you all next week.
Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.
Get my friendship app.
Nice.